Hello dog lovers and YouTube dwellers, welcome to my video. Guys, today's video is about, should you tie your dog up? I think there are a lot of people who say you should never tie your dog up, it's not right, yada yada yada. But you know what, I think it's about striking a balance. If you are going to keep your dog tied up all the time, that's a strict no, because you're going to make your dog frustrated, and that will add to his aggression. But at the same time, if you never keep your dog tied up, then you're going to have issues with him being on a leash, issues with him, you know, you're not going to have flexibility if you were to go take him out and you need to, you know, keep him tied up for whatever reason. Or if you want, if he's taken a shower, you want to dry him out, you don't want him to run away, you want him to, you want to tie him up in the sun for a few minutes, or you know, or any other situation. So it's important that your dog is used to being tied up a bit. So what I usually do is I tie him up about an hour before his meal, and during his meal, of course, but that is very briefly, that's purely for training reasons. Then again at night, so about 2 hours, sometimes maybe 3 hours, so about 2 to 3 hours a day I keep him tied up, just so that he gets used to and he doesn't make a noise and doesn't make a ruckus. And sure enough, he's really well trained, well behaved when he's tied up now. Initially he had a little bit of an issue, but that is for a few minutes, you know, only once, and then after that he was fine. So this is what my opinion is, and this is what I think about it. So thanks guys, thanks for tuning in, and ciao.